So hello everyone, in this video I will show the working of practical vapor absorption system. So system fitted with analyzer rectifier and two heat exchangers. The vapor rises from strong aqua ammonia solution in generator where heat is supplied externally. Vapor consists of ammonia vapor with small quantity of water vapor. These vapor pass through analyzer where the dehydration of this aqua takes place in analyzer to produce strong ammonia vapor. If dehydration is not complete, then this is water particles separated in rectifier and the water again reback to generator. And strong ammonia vapor passes through condenser. Thus weak aqua ammonia solution form in generator. If the complete water particles are not removed, this will enter in expansion valve where they freeze and choke up the pipeline. The strong ammonia vapor passes through condenser where it is cooled and change the phase, rejecting the latent heat to cooling water. This liquid ammonia sent to expansion valve through first heat exchanger. The liquid refrigerant ammonia is subcooled by using low temperature ammonia vapor. This subcooled refrigerant is passed through expansion valve to the evaporator. The refrigerant absorbs heat in evaporator and passes to absorber through heat exchanger. In absorber, the cooling of refrigerant takes place by weak solution from generator, which absorbs more ammonia. The mixture from generator and the strong ammonia are mixed in absorber to form strong aqua ammonia solution. This strong aqua ammonia solution is pumped to generator through heat exchanger. The function of this heat exchanger is to provide cooling of weak solution and heating of strong solution. This operation saves the amount of cooling needed for the absorber and amount of heat needed to generator.